Alright, welcome back. Let's continue to this game. Okay, let's see. We're battle's leader. Alright. Gonna see. Let's see here. Something come by. Looks like nothing useful. Alright. Adventure. Cage needle. Alright. Needles maker. Our cat. Our bow. Cat. Killer. Alright, good. Let's see. Huh, we only have 9. That's not enough. So, we're gonna ask our bow, our cat, to adventure here and then try to invade some orders. Order this bow, invade those people, come to our sect, come to our school. And then we're gonna ask them, we're gonna let them die in this room. Because here, this room, you can see the worst feng shui. When some people die in this room, we can get the gem. Soul gem. So we need a lot of soul gem. I think so in this moment, we're gonna need like a 50 or 60. So now we only have 9. Then we're gonna invite a lot of people to come to our sect and then let them die in this room, and we can get a lot of soul gem. And then we're gonna use the skill. What the skill's name? Let me see. Needles maker. Yeah, should be this skill. Spectre refinement. Alright. Let's see. It says consume 1 aguish soul gem to use 1 item, which a chance to increase the tire of the item by 1. So right now here, as we can see, we ask our needles maker. We ask our needle makers with this skill, the artifact needles, we create a lot of the needles of tribulation. So right now we have already make 2 of needles tribulation, and then we get the third one almost done. As you can see here, the needles of tribulation, the tires only 1. So we're gonna use the skill, we're gonna use this skill and consume the gem to let these needles become to level 12. Like we did before, we use the skill to consume the gem to increase the tire, increase the medicine, increase this one to 12 and level 12, and when we ask our killer to eat that, as you can see here, already eat this one, as we just like we did before, but right now we're gonna to collect more and more gem, and then use the skill to let our artifact, the needles, to become level 12, and then we're gonna to continue to meditation to let our killer continue to meditation until to Taiji. Yeah, we're gonna ask this cat to break through into the Taiji level, and then we're gonna ask this cat to equip 3 of the needles, and then we're gonna learn some skill and equip some this one, how to this spell, the soul peril. Yeah, we're gonna equip those one into here to as a backup when we don't have enough chi. We're gonna eat that to get chi. As you can see here, the chi, it's like a 500,000 chi. Yeah, that means whenever we eat this one, eat this medicine, then we can get a 500,000 chi. All right, and then so when we have done all of the things, we're gonna prepare for battle with this dragon. As you can see here, mysterious Kevin, we're gonna try to anger this dragon, but it's a lot of work we need to do, so it's a lot of preparation that we need to do. It's kind of like 4 or 5 videos, maybe, I'm not sure, but I will try to kill the dragon before day 70, or at least before day 80s. All right, let's see. Okay, we're gonna try to, yeah, that's what I said, we're gonna to collect the gem, we're gonna press the first button, search for disciple, didn't find any. Okay, that's because those 5 ability, but if our cat will find some disciple, it's all right, it doesn't matter. This guy. All right, let's see. Search enemy. Okay. And let's see. Cultivate battle. Branch. Yeah, that's our. This is cultivation branch. This is battle branch. Yeah. So here is the battle branch. We're gonna sign whenever we already prepare for everything. We're gonna to sign our killer. We're gonna to sign our killer. Join the battle branch to increase our ability, increase the artifact mystery and protect level. As you can see here, our battle leaders is, as you can see here, the artifact mastery 5-star, protect 5-star. All right, that means if we sign someone into the battle branch, then our artifact mystery and protect will increase 4 level. Increase 4 level. All right. So before we battle with the dragon, I will explain everything. All right. Leader human. Okay. All right. Good. As you can see here, those guys die in this area, and then we get the soul gem. That's because of the worst feng shui in this room. Search for disciple, AD cat. Yeah, AD cat. Recommend some disciples. That's because of the higher ability, higher lucky, higher intelligence, you know. So he can easily to find some disciple and invite them. It's kind of like 3 or 4 one per time. I'm not sure. Let's see. Okay. All right, let's do this. Relics only. Okay, and then they're gonna move this item right here. Also this one. All right, let's see our tiger. Where's our tiger? Oh, right here. Okay. Let's see, recall our bow. Let's see our snake. Okay, cool. We got a coin. Prayer coin. so many physics. So many physics. All right. Okay, cool. That's clear. Let's see. 100. Let's see. Okay, D41. Let's check this again. Okay, cool. 25. Then we're gonna to sell something. I think we can. We have a lot of pants, weapon. So we have some artifact. Those artifact. Okay. 2500. Udon. Okay, confirm. Great. Let's continue to search. Let's see. All right. Looks good. Artifact battle power 6000, chi capability 11000, recovery 6000, 3000, speed, turn speed, let's see here, 6. I think that will be okay. Let's see right now, 5900. Let's see here, 55. Yeah. I think that should be okay. We can decrease this one. And then let's see. Recovery. Capability 6000. Recovery 2000. But we don't have enough inspiration. That's okay. Let's do this. The ship shift. Let's see, 6. 61. Yeah, should be okay. Let's see, that's 62, 70. 70 times 5. Alright. Yeah, that's okay. It's really easy. Only one? Oh my god. That's fine. We already buy some. Yeah, it's 39. So I think we need a 50, like 50, around 50, 54, 55. Okay, our news maker. Tiger. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna drop this one. Ban. Ask our needle maker. Increase the level. Okay. Spectre refinement 1 and spectre refinement 2. Yeah. So the reason we put this needle in this room is because the worst feng shui will increase our successful, the rate of successful when we use the spectre reinforcement. Which means if we use this skill to increase the item's level, in this room, it will be easy. It will be easier than outside. For example, normally if we increase this item from 1 to 12, if outside this room, it's gonna be cost our like 25 or 30 gems. But in this room, I think we can only use 20. We can use this skill like 20 times, yeah, so it can be successful increase the level to 12. Alright, that's the reason why we put those needles in this room and use the spectre refinement to increase the item level in this room. Huh, fail. Alright, and we can get some chi. Okay, almost there. How about this guy? Alright. Okay, we're gonna ask our battle leaders. All right, cool. Human, beast, monster, human. Come over here. So now we can break through. Oh, require adventure. Let's see. Yeah, that's all right. Just come here. And we're gonna drop this one. Drop it. Drop. All right. Okay. Our killer. Go. And you. So equip this one. And this one. All right. And then meditation. Search this pole. All right, cool. Let's continue to learn some skill. Learning speed, evanescent, mental state, all right. Increase 9, okay. Let's see, 200, oh my god. It's 8, okay, we can eat, I think 2 or 3, yeah. Can be 3, I think. 2. Yeah, 2 is enough. Come over here. Drop it. Then we're gonna learn skill. Let's see, 145. It's alright. Let's see, we're gonna learn the first one is this one. Decrease attachment by 10. And then we're gonna learn the meditation. Oh my god. 126.7. Oh my god. And then let's see. We're gonna learn. Let's see here. No. 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 Battle skill. Okay. No, later. Yeah, we're gonna need this one. Okay. Should be. Yeah, I also need this one. Absorb chi. All right. Okay, cool. Let's see. Right now, it's right here. Yeah, we're gonna break through this one and break through this one. Break through this one. Yeah, break through. Yeah, to here. To here. All right. Okay, 184. Great. Oh my God. Okay. Let's come over here. Chop, chop. And then we're gonna equip this one. Oh no. Shit, I just forgot. No. It's tiger, yeah. 24, level 24, yeah. We can only ask the tiger to hunter. Because the tiger have the highest level of the hunter skill. I just forgot. Let's see here. Alright, you can smith. Crafting. Okay, let's see. Okay, we can awaken intelligence, but now we have a maximum disciples. So let's see this guy. We're gonna ask this guy go away. Move speed 3, 5. Okay, you can go. All right. This chicken. This chicken. Remember this chicken's name, and then I'm gonna sign to here. Okay, added this hole. This one, this guy, yeah. All right, go, 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 go away. Let's see. So, Jim. Let's change another place, put our soul gem. Sojin. You can put it here. No, we don't sell the Sojin. Okay. How many? 4. Let's see. Pill. Alright. We can put our pill. I think we can put it here. Talisman paper we can put here. Spirit Stone. It's all right. All right, 1.3 days, okay. email for one. Weapon and two. One, two, three. Oh my god. Okay, right here. How many days? Well, oh my god. All right, that's fine. Still 4 or 5. Yeah. All right, let's continue to meditation. Let's see this guy. All right. haven't seen. $144. Yeah, that's good. Okay, 3 point. All right. Okay, cool. Let's see this guy. Farmer. Okay, cool. Last resolution. All right. $116,000. $100,000. All right. All right, cool. All right, six. Don't stay in this room. If you guys don't have something to do, then we can build more room. Let's see here. 7. Alright. Thank you. Oh. attachment. Could be. Oh no, but should be okay, I think. I just forgot to activate those talisman. Oh my god, but yeah, should be okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's really low. It's only 31,000, only it's kind of like 35,000. Yeah, it's really low. Whether we have some, I think we have. Let me see. 7 cents. Yes, right here. Let's see our needles maker. So now 400. Okay. All right, that's enough. Battle. Okay, let's take the battle. All right, let's learn some skill. Let's see. Cultivation speed, no. 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 Battle skill by 20. Artistry. Yeah, I think we don't need the. Yeah, that's fine. This will be become negative. It's alright. Yeah, it's only for focus on battle. Alright. Let's battle later. Increase battle skill. Alright. All right, cool. Let's see here. Great. So the spell is right here. Attachment? Yeah. Okay, let's get some chi. Still 7. All right. Oh my God. Okay, let's do this. Prayer coin. Let's ask the dragons out. That's kind of like another dragon. It's not a battle with this dragon. We can see here. That's the spring dragon. Yeah. What's that called? That's monster? I'm not sure. I don't know. Let's see what we can get. It's right here. Torch dragon. Let's talk with where's this female bull? Yeah, female bull one. Let's talk. Let's see what we can get. Give prayer coin, confirm. It's medicine. Okay, let's ask for this one. Look at this dragon.
Ooh.
Just go away. A tenement tribulation. Okay, let's get this one. Whenever we get a full chi, then we're going to ship the tenement tribulation. That's far away. Come on. Oh, no. No. What's wrong with you? Hey. I think it will be okay. 7. 8,000, 4,000. Okay, we're gonna drop. Yeah. We're gonna drop our artifact. So, actually the first tribulation comes to 700,000, yeah, kind of like 700,000 energy, and then we have 230,000 maximum chi. Let me explain. When we drop our artifact, and then how to calculate that? We're gonna calculate from here. Our barrier power is 7.43. Let's in count of 7. That means we can use this 7 to times 230. It's kind of like let's just do the math easily. Use the 7 times 200,000, then we can get kind of like 1.4 million. Yeah, we get the 1.4 million. What was the 1.4 million? What's that mean? That means we can battle with that energy. We can battle with 1.4 million energy. So the first tenement tribulation is kind of like 700,000. So that means it will be okay. Yeah, we have enough chi, we have enough energy to battle with the tribulation. Let's try this. Yeah. Let's try this. So we only use this method to battle with the tribulations. Only we drop the artifact. We drop that. We don't use the artifact. Let's see here. The tribulation chi. So the first tribulation, the tribulation chi, will be comes to 700,000. Yeah, 700,000. And then we're gonna use the seven, the barrier power seven to times our maximum chi. We got 1.4 million. So that means we can battle with 1.4 million tribulation chi. But the first tribulation is only for 700,000. I think, yeah, I remember that number is 700,000. Let's see. $450,000, $480,000, $500,000. Yeah, 500,000. It's kind of like gonna be 700,000. Yeah, that's right. 722,000. And then we have 230,000 chi, but we're gonna use this chi to times our barrier power. So that means we have enough chi. Let's see. All right. Red. Oop. Sorry. Ninety-four seconds. Okay. This chicken go away. Yeah, because we're gonna awake our bull. All right. Great. So the reason we take the attachment tribulation is to decrease our attachment. The first attachment tribulation will decrease, I think that's 10, yeah, decrease 10. Okay, it's kind of like almost the 50%. As you can see here, 246. And when we finish, should be become 236. You see, 236. And then we're going to absorb the chi to get the full maximum chi, and we're going to try to take the second tribulation. Let's see. Shirt, hand. weapon. And the tool. What? All right. See, we have this one. Good. Let's see. We have this one. Fire. Earth. All right. Perfect power. Okay. And then let's see. Earth. Wood. And water. All right. Let's take another tribulation. Let's see, 7. All right. Let's see here, it should be around 1.4 million. Yeah, 1.4 million. All right. Thank you for watching. For more information, please watch next video.